Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Payments will be automatic for those who filed their 2020 tax returns by the May 17th deadline. Non-filers need to file a 2020 tax return to get the credit, even if they don't usually submit tax returns. This will let the IRS know how many dependents are in the household who count toward the child tax credit benefits.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.